who is an event partner for the FIDE candidates.
Correct.
So,
so
now,
before we proceed to the games, why do you think you're such a nice goal for a hack? Do you have many, like, I don't know, gigabytes of pornography on your laptop?
Not at all, but actually, you know, I was thinking that, you know, I actually witnessed so many world championship matches. So I was in London in 2000 when Vladimir Kramnik played against Garry Kasparov. I also saw the preparation, a lot of preparation of Vladimir Kramnik when Laurent Frissonnet helped him later. Mm-hmm. And Laurent Frissonnet is also, you know, helping Magnus Carlsen for quite a while.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I am such a target, so I really have to protect my
computer. You're always around, yeah? I mean, yeah, okay.
No, now I'm on my own, but you know.
Okay. Okay.
So that's why I need to protect, you know, all my analysis.
Okay, so let's ask our team to show us the board, I believe.
Yes, I think that now we have
Now it is probably time. Yeah, if you have no pornography, we'll have to look at chess, yeah.
Daniil, let's have a look at the pairings.
Yeah.
So, Fabi is playing against Ding Dijin.
Who is in the sole lead, playing Kirill Alexeyenko, and we have a game between Maxim and Giri, who are both on plus one, and then we have Fabi Dinklerian, where